Excuse me. I'm looking for Mr. Stark.
He's in with Colonel Phillips. Of course, you're welcome to wait. I read about what you did.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's, you know, just doing what needed to be done.
Sounded like more than that. You saved nearly 400 men.
Really, it's not a big deal.
Tell that to their wives.
I don't think they were all married.
You're a hero.
Well, that depends on the definition.
The women of America, they owe you their thanks. And seeing as they're not here. Captain, we're ready for you if you're not otherwise occupied.